The Hattiesburg Police Department is asking for help in identifying a suspect related to the burglary of a storage unit. HPD says the incident took place in the 2500 block of Lincoln Road on Tuesday night. If anyone has information pertaining to this incident or the suspect's identity or whereabouts, please contact Hattiesburg Police at 601-545-4971, or you can call Metro Crime Stoppers at 601-582-STOP.